Hello and welcome to Bleeping Fun. I'm on my way onto a field and do a little hunt. Hopefully we will find just a couple of things of interest, but we'll see. Anyway, I'll see you on the field with the first hole. All right, the first find of the day is part of a spoon, maybe? Not sure, but it is something. All right, next one. The next find we have today is, yeah, I don't know. But I have something here to be turned. Not sure. Interesting. Next one. I don't know if you can see it. There is something sticking out here. And I think we have a button. And with something on it. 1800s farmer's button. With decoration. That's awesome. We do like that. Right. Next one. I just found this and cleaned it a little bit for you. So it was easier to see. I'm not sure what it is, but it's cheap. It's not gold or anything, but it's a funny little thing. Alright, next one. Alright, the next find is part of the handle of an old folding knife. Quite cool, and it seems like there is something there. I think that will be easier to see when we have cleaned it a little bit. Alright, next one. Alright, next find is, seems to be part of a buckle. Alright, I'll take it. Better than a nail. Alright, next one. Can you see it? A surface find. That's not too often I get those. And I think, yeah, we have another 1800s farmer's button, also decorated. Love the decorated ones. Awesome. Alright, next one. Alright. I don't know what this is. And just a funny little thing. Don't think it is anything, to be honest. Alright, next one. Alright, another thing here. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe a part of an old dog tag? Could it be? Not sure. Alright, next one. Alright, we have another thing here. Something. Alright, next one. Alright, I'm on my way back to the car because, well, no more power on the Simplex. I forgot to charge it, apparently. So we can't do more today, but we still got a couple of things, a couple of funny things anyway. Anyway, I will see you when I get home and have cleaned the things and we'll take a look at them. Alright, I'm back home and I took off the worst of the dirt of these things. Sadly, we have to cut it short, of course, because I ran out of power on the Simplex. That's the first time, I think it's the first time, maybe the second time, I have run out of power on my detector while filming. But we did get these 10 things out of the ground. I had hoped for a little bit more, but yeah. And I also forgot to take my backup detector with me. Anyway, hopefully next week will be a little better. That should have more power then. We have this thingy. And I just don't know what it is. It seems like it doesn't need anything here, but you can turn this. What in the world do you put this thing on? And I'm pretty sure that's a part of a buckle. Maybe for horses? Yeah, maybe. This one, I still don't know what this is. It's like you could take this off. I'm not going to do that. I can see it just falls apart. But it's like you can take that off. Don't know what it is. My thought about this one is actually a watch winder for a bigger watch, bigger one. But I can't really get anything out there, out from the end there. But I think it is hollow though. It's just really, really well stuck in there. And of course the top is missing, but that's still just a guess. I still think this is from a spoon or something. Yeah. This one is funny, even though it isn't really anything special. But it's a pretty cool one. I still don't know what this is. Part of a harmonica reed? Part of a dog tag? Or just a plate of something? I'm not sure. We have the handle, or part of a handle for a very old folding knife with a little bit of decoration on there. And two 1800s farmer's buttons, both with decoration, which I like the ones without decoration, and these with decoration on. Those are awesome, I think anyway. So I'll think these are the best finds of the day for me. That one was a surface find. And that one I dug up. Either way, they're cool. Like them. Yeah, so that was the hunt for today. Next Tuesday will be me showing some more fossils. As I mentioned last Tuesday, I have quite a lot more, but I can't fit them all in a video. And then the week after that will be another hunt. So as I have mentioned before, I mix it up from week to week until all of my fields have been harvested, so I can get out there a bit more than I do now. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this quick little hunt. Thanks for watching, and keep having some bleeping fun.